big old kaboom. Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Resident Evil 4 VR. Hello.
So, it seems you killed Krauser too. How shall I return my appreciation?
What are you talking about? I thought he was with you.
What are you talking about? Did you really think I'd trust an American? To tell you the truth, I was contemplating how to get rid of him. But thanks to you, that's no longer necessary.
You were just using him right from the start.
Oh, I must hand it to you. You've demonstrated quite a bit of promise by killing Krauser. When your assimilation with Las Plagas is complete, I'll have you serve as my guard.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to decline your generous offer. I have prior engagements.
Enjoy your smart mouthing while you can.
I will, thank you. Alright. Verifica la presión de su válvula. Hi everyone. How did you not hear that?
Now that's what I call backup.
My name is Mike. You're looking for firepower, you come to the right place.
Alright, let's bring it on. I'm taking cover. That's him done. But you do this one next. You gonna do this one? Alright, I just had to come a bit closer to it today. Well, go down this way now. Gonna take care of this one. Hey! That's... How can you do that shit when I'm in a cutscene? That's bullshit. Pick up the stuff, Leon. You gonna take care of this one? Come on, break! There's one over here. Come on. No, I guess not. Oh, now you're telling me to take cover. Nice. Whoa. Ah, fuck. Damn microphone. Really? Assholes. Tell very much. I'm on your side, Mike. Anything up here? Doesn't look like it, no. Cool. Right. Let's get ourselves organised here a bit, shall we? Use one of those for now. Right, why is there a gap there? Back there, you there. No, no, put you there, you there. Right, that would do, I guess. Not 100% happy with that, but hey, we're not here to play Tetris with our attaché cases. We're here to save Ashley. Come on, you. Don't say what you're saying. I'm sure you're complimenting me on my sniping skills. Oops. Perfect. Give me that. Nothing in there. Tight. Everything you have. You. That would do, I guess. Shotgun shells, thank you. Right. You there, I think, for now. Oh, good. Mike, can you do your thing? Right, you're not gonna have anything for me? Fine. Let's throw some of these out. Mike! No! Mike, what the fuck are you doing? I'm under heavy fire! You're supposed to be backing me up, dickhead! Ugh. You're gonna actually back me up this time, you ass! Ugh, fucking hell, I can stay at this again. I don't want you, I want the shotgun. Let's put that down. Don't fall here, you ass! Oh, fuck, he's right there. That's not very helpful. To you, but you're dead. Don't worry, Mike, I dealt with it. Can you die? Oh, was I meant to do that first? Right, nothing around here. Whoa! Definitely not you with a rocket launcher. Anything here? No. Oh, door's open. Now you're gonna do something. I would say better late than never, but I've already taken out the dangers, you ass. Who's making noises now? I'm over here. Come on. Perfect. Nope, nothing. Nothing there, though. That better still be there when this is over. You are very lucky. Maybe not so much.
Thanks. When we get out of here, drinks are on me.
Yeah, hey, I know a good bar.
Bye, Mike.
Mike!
And we'll never know that where that bar is. That's the real tragedy here.
I'll make sure you're the next to go, Sadler.
Oh, 100%.
Ooh, I'm sorry, Leon.
Sadler, you bastard!
It's nothing to get all upset about. Don't tell me you've never swatted a bothersome fly. In essence, it's the same thing.
What did you say? Insects' life doesn't compare to human lives.
When you've acquired this power, you too will understand.
Guess it's another good reason to get the parasite out of my body.
I wish you luck.
I don't need luck. I have plot armor. All right. Ammo back at least. Or Mula. And more emeralds to sell. Today's a good day. Apart from, you know, Mike dying and all the awful things happening here. Anything here? No.
Leon, you okay?
Hey, Ada.
Yeah. Sorry, Ada.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah. But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. I really hope they play upon this more in the remake. Leon's struggle with maintaining control over the parasite. Because it doesn't really come up that much in this game. Wherever you are, you're dead. Nope, 18 is the max, fair enough. You there. There we go, that's a bit better. Oh, wrong one. Put you there then, and then you guys there. 5 shots. One shot left. Six shots. Alright. That's better than one. Right, nothing in here, or is there? Nope. Anything in here? No. Nothing in there either. Well, that's no bloody good. That doesn't help me at all. Already? Right, you there. How do you guys already know I'm out here? Good, he's dead. Right. Come here. Nothing. Come on, give me stuff. Really? Ow! Damn microphone. Nothing there. Right, you there, you there. Go around and collect all the things quickly. Come here. Anything in here? Red herb. I've got all the things I can get. Let's quickly... I'll use one of those. Because they're just taking up room. Get you reloaded. You reloaded. Put you back. Alright, I'm as ready as I can possibly be in this situation. Oops. And it begins again. Alright, good, you've already dropped the card. Come on, everyone. Come on. Bullets. I don't really want to waste them. Are you coming? Really? Where are you? Making sure I'm still facing the right way. Where did you come from? Come here, I see you. Give me that. What are you? Jesus. No, not in there. All right. Do I need to press this one again? I think I do. Yeah. Alright, you're partially unlocked. get the last one. It's getting warm in here. Stop wasting my ammo. Nothing else to do in here. Oh my days. Let's face the right way, shall we?
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, the audacity of youth.
Hell yeah. Hi, Ada.
Leon, now!
Oh, that's not good.
Move!
Let's go!
Thanks, Ada! One way to block a path. Hey dude, I'll be with you in a second.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Got a selection of good. What are you selling?
Let's see.
Ah, is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? Stranger, stranger. Now that's a weapon.
Are you going to fit? You're not going to fit. You fast. Right, let's put you there and then you there. And hey presto, you fit.
Thank you. Come back any time.
I will, thank you.
Wait.
Yep, shotgun. Come on, boys. Good. Is there anything to collect in the other room? I'm not sure. Let's have a look. Oh, hurry up, Ashley. It's warm in here. I think there is something upstairs. Ada and Sadler are obviously not here. Red herb, magnum ammo. Alright, let's get out of here. Oops. Here we go.
This hunk of junk? I don't know about this, Leon.
There's only one way to find out. You operate.
You
Ooh, that's a big boy.
Yeah.
Alright. Here goes nothing.
Goodbye, parasite.
How are you feeling?
Like a million bucks.
I thought you were gonna die. All right, guess I'm up.
You are indeed.
You okay? I don't know about you, but I think it's time we go home.
Long overdue, I think. And with that, I'm bringing this episode to a close. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator, this has been Resident Evil 4 VR, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.